well, the whole of Africa is very undeveloped. So there's a lot of potential. There's a lot of land. There's a lot of water. Good resources. Climate is good. So in Africa, we actually have the ability to grow enough food to feed the world. There is, of course, a lot of problems associated with that. There's political chaos. There is droughts. There is infrastructure problems. But there is a lot of potential in Africa.